One of my favorite parts about being an arts major is you get to spend a lot of time with other arts majors. And just generally speaking, we're the shit. Duh. Musicians, dancers, writers, actresses, everybody knows creatives have the most fun. But none quite like theater majors. They're a different breed. And to avoid being long-winded about it, I'll simply say, and I cannot stress this enough, theater majors are fucking crazy. In a mental way, but mostly in a fun, party-harder than you've ever partied or ever wanted to party, literally zero fucks given about public or personal well-being or anything kind of way. Which is fun, it is, yeah, but there's gotta be a limit. Or at least that's what I know now. But in college, I was with all that shit, so you know, fuck it. At the time, I was dating a really toxic actress. She was such a cutie, and batshit crazy. But I mean, when aren't they? I couldn't tell you what I saw in her, but we had some fun a wild night together. That time we stole a car, the other time we snuck into a stadium after hours. Good times. But none quite as wild as when we got a couple upperclassmen to buy us drinks and got super drunk in the dorms pre-gaming for a huge Christmas party. It was me, her, and two other friends just knocking back drinks till we lost track of time. Eventually, we hop on the shuttle bus and start heading to the party. And for reasons that I'm not entirely sure about, me and her get into a huge heated argument. And out of nowhere, my other two friends get into their own heated argument. So we're on the bus as a group, distraught. They're screaming, I'm crying, it was all over the place. And like a light switch, as soon as we get off the bus, we all forget all about it and jump right back into party mode. Hey, we should go to the party. Like I said, toxic. Also, I may have understated how much we were drinking. When I say we were drunk, what I really mean is we were fucking gone. Incoherently inebriated beyond belief level fucked up to the point where we walked crooked into a complete stranger's home with the bottles out. Hey, turn up, bitch, we lit! Only to see a very elderly white woman staring at us with the most innocent old lady eyes. May I help you, young ladies? She could have shot our drunk asses, and honestly, I wouldn't have even blamed her. Luckily though, she was a sweetheart. No ma'am, we're so sorry. We walked out her home and went to the party, and really, I should stop the story here, cause I don't remember anything past this point. But from looking at the videos the night after, there's a bunch of scenes of us dancing, laughing, taking shots off each other, and I ended up on the ground sprawled out to sleep and woke up with a massive headache. So, I mean, I guess you could say it was a fun party? I wouldn't really know.